Randy Hahn with Brett Hedekin. We're glad you're along as well. Puck drop, and we are underway as the Sharks start with Logan Couture centering Timo Meier and Jonathan Dolan. Exact same lineup for Bob Bugner, the head coach, that he put on the ice in Montreal on Tuesday night. The only change coming in goal with the veteran, James Reimer, in his second go-around with the San Jose Sharks at 33 years of age, making his first start. And there's our first shot on net for the Sharks, who put a ton on net in Montreal in the early going. Sharks on the attack here in the early going. Radim Šimek front of the net as he's left side. That may change tomorrow with the back-to-back status. And depending on what happens tonight, we shall see. A pass and now a shot by Tim Stützle, the former first-round draft pick. And that may have glanced off the post. Stützle again, fighting it off as Reimer. Got a piece of that. Comes to center, hands it off on the right side for Erik Karlsson. EK65 trying to go back to the banker. And it's Shabbat behind the Ottawa net.
That's where Kevin Labanc just got to keep moving his feet, drive right towards that goaltender and push that defenseman back.
Two on one now. The shot, they score! Drake Batherson. Reimer got a piece, but it's 1-0 Ottawa.
It ends up not going anywhere, and this is it here. Is right there as Labanc has to keep driving. And now that puck turns back over there as Shabbat just going to get this puck, moves it north. And as that happens, Karlsson goes up on Tkachuk. Batherson goes on the two-on-one here and then just finds a hole underneath that arm of James Reimer to get the first goal of the hockey game.
First goal of his season for Drake Batherson. Cogliano gets in there. Taken away, though, by Formanton. And now the Senators. Stützle moving in against Šimek. And I believe there's going to be a penalty here to Radim Šimek for the hole in the early part of the year. So the special teams have been exactly that for the Sharks. They've been special as Couture tries to move his way by the defender, and that's a penalty. Meanwhile, a chance shorthanded here before the call and a collision at the side between Cogliano and Murray.
I think that draws the penalty right here on Shabbat. And there's the penalty that now is going to be evened up and then goes over to Burns. And then look at this backdoor play and Murray with a terrific stop there on Cogliano. Murray bails out Timo Meier there on that play.
Here's Paul again, another turnover, a neutral ice. Cuts in, and Reimer again with the save and another, and he jumps on the rebound but can't hang on.
I could just like that be down 2-0 here as Reimer made some stops on Stützle early and then makes a couple of really good saves there.
Burns comes ahead, a brief power play coming for the Sharks. Labanc scores! He scored the last goal in Montreal. He has the first goal tonight.
The shoulder off the glove. Brent Burns comes down this left side and then a nice drop pass to Labanc. And look at right away, his head is up and he's going to go against the grain. And that means he's going to the far side. As he pulls the body in, Murray slides more to that near side post and he goes against the grain top corner. And a beautiful located shot there from Labanc. And just like that, we're got a tie game.
That's DJ Smith, the head coach of the Ottawa Senators, and they're going to challenge here. I believe I heard on the offside.
There's both linesmen there. You taking a look?
Those are the linesmen there. So this is all about the offside challenge, and I think it might be offside. Burns stick handling at the blue line there, and trying to see who that was on the right wing side who might have gone off.
Might have been Tomáš Hertl.
After reviewing the play, it was determined there was offside prior to goal. There was no goal. 6:40 back on the clock.
Well, Bob Bugner's team will be on the penalty kill to start this second period. Some carryover of a boarding penalty back in the first period. Tripping penalty, rather, by Nick Bonino. Connor Brown gets back to it again. He rims it all the way around. Nobody at home at the point. And here's Bonino out of the penalty box for the Sharks. Trying to make something happen here with Logan Couture, who played his junior hockey with the Ottawa Senators. So a very familiar bit of surroundings for Logan coming back to Ottawa. A chance in front, they score! And it's Logan Couture! Sharks tie at 1-1.
But right there, that little in the air from Timo Meier is now Couture going to keep this play alive. Over to Timo Meier, eventually gets it out to Burns. And there's the quick shot. And there's Couture, stops, hits the brakes.
Here's Stützle, just holds the line. Now hands it off to Shabbat, shielding it away from Hertl. From the line, it comes back to Stützle. Two men in front, and denied is Formanton by James Reimer.
I think
It stays a 1-1 game on the goals by Batherson in the first, Couture here in the second. Here's a one-timer into the glove of Reimer by Batherson. Kevin Labanc had a goal taken off the board on an offside challenge back in the first period. That would have given him goals in two straight. Here's Carlson with a steal in for Matt Nieto. Locks in, and Murray made the save. He bats it in. First of the puck is Holden. Now at the line, Burns thought about shooting the one-timer, doesn't. Hands it off, a shot by Couture, rebound chance, and Murray has it as Bonino.
Down, probably looking to go up top there. Here's the turnover. Burns settles it down over to Couture. He's just looking to, for that rebound, exactly what Bonino does. He starts out in front, then peels right off into that little rebound area, and Murray.
Another faceoff win. Here's Eklund, loads up, and a save by Murray. Eklund with some space and time. Back for Carlson. And across for Labanc. Fakes the shot. Gives Rike 65. Back for Labanc. He scores! A power play goal for Kevin Labanc. And it's 2-1.
This guy is just thinking one thing. Shoot the puck. And nice little play by Eklund off the wall. Indirect. Over to Carlson. Back to Labanc. Then gives it right here on a one-time. And good crossing by Weatherby. And this is the big body of Weatherby going in front of the goaltender right there where Murray loses sight of the puck coming in from Kevin Labanc, and he blows it right by him now for the Sharks. Another power play goal. That's five goals on the power play for San Jose to start the season.
A contributing factor now three games into his first NHL taste. Ferraro couldn't control it at the net. Tkachuk battling in front. Pinto was trying the shoulder, and Couture was his man that he lost on the goal.
That's a great pickup by you. You're right. That was a major factor in this hockey game. You think back of that hit by Ferraro on Pinto
and be expected to be in tip-top shape in game one. Here's Tkachuk feeding the net. A chance off the crossbar. Josh Norris inches away from tying it.
Offensive zone where it was Brent Burns in the neutral zone after they had thrown a little bit of pressure on Ottawa, and then there it is off the bar. Norris on that short side as he flips it to himself onto the backhand of the forehand. And
Brown checked along the near side by Hertl, who's out of the box now, of course, with Meyer. Hertl and Meyer come across. Meyer for the trailer. The shot by Vlasic, blocked in front. Empty net chance, a scramble at the net, and Matt Murray hung in for Ottawa. Chabot has to hustle. 5 seconds to go. Thomas Chabot across center. That's blocked. That'll do it. The Sharks go to 3-0. James Reimer in his first start of the season. A terrific performance.